We're still in the Nantahala National Forest. We've now stopped at the waterfall called Dry Falls. Over here to the left. It's actually called Dry because you can walk behind it and stay dry. So enjoy the view courtesy of waterfallpictureguide.com.